Okay, on to the next game, and it's not exactly an easy opponent. It's Grandmaster Magaramov from Azerbaijan, and well, he's really a strong Grandmaster. It's not rated that high anymore, I think. Slightly below 2-6 something. Or 2-5, whatever, but he's maybe from a chess understanding point of view, he's just a great player. For instance, he played a couple of training matches versus the young Garry Kasparov, and I think he ended up with 50%, so this is not easy to do. Okay, he declined any sort of main line with taking on c5, and now we've got a somewhat slow maneuvering position. I built up something. I built up a hedgehog setup, and for once I was able to move quickly. Question now is, do I play something like d5 or don't I play this? Okay, I play d5 and try to simplify the position a bit.
Check.
The issue here is the c6 square. It's just somewhat weak here in my camp. So I need to be cautious. Okay, this I think this surprises me. Yeah, of course he's got the idea now to go to c5, but I also get c4. Okay, queen c8. Shouldn't be too bad for me. I've got the better bishop here in relation to the pawn structure. Hard to believe that I should have any problems here. Okay, exchanged. Yeah, he could try to maneuver this knight to b8, trying to get to the pawn this way. But still. Ideas on A3 on my own. Very interesting.
White forfeits due to disconnection.
Okay. Now we just disconnected, but I didn't understand the move, to be honest. I can take on A5, or I can just take E4. I can just take E4. Well, still, a disconnection is is also a win, but the knight e4 just simply grabs this pawn. Think here he has to play e5, and I don't know. Maybe it's certainly okay for white after e5. A6 is somewhat weak. But yeah, maybe it's equal. No idea. No idea what happened there. Maybe disconnected because of this mistake. I have no idea. Well, somewhat strange game. But Magaramov is a very interesting player. He's playing a very very enterprising, active style, even if you not in this game here, but in tournament chess. So if you enjoy active active play, especially with the d pawn, he's a d4 player. He's interesting to look at and maybe catch some ideas. Yeah, thanks for watching the games today, and well, my mouse slip game finally brought me yeah to the point to switch off smart move. So I hope this kind of slips won't happen again. Yeah, thanks for watching, and see you soon with new videos.